I'm Jahan, I'm one half of Krewella, and we are here on a beautiful, sunny California November day filming our teen music video.
I'm Matt Steffanina, choreographer for the Krewella music video to Team. We're here in Marina Del Rey.
We don't ever shoot music videos with dancers and have an amazing choreographer come up with this insane choreography to one of our songs.
I've actually been a fan of Krewella's music for a long time. They had seen some of my videos and I've used their music on some previous shows.
He thankfully thought we were cool enough to choreograph to, so. We're very honored.
For the team music video shoot, we get to fulfill our California dreams.
Just like having fun, living the life.
Ride bikes on Venice Beach, go to the beach, play in the water, go on a freaking boat in Marina Del Rey.
Later on, we have a party scene, and it's just, when you hear the song, like you'll understand why the music video is so fun.
We have an amazing dance crew today who's gonna be dancing on the boat, which is something that I don't know how to do. Can anyone do a somersault off a boat or like a flip?
This song has kind of like a Bollywood influence. So what we wanted to do is have some typical choreography, but then also have a move that when people are at the live shows or if they want to send in videos, they can copy.
I think it adds a whole new dynamic and element to a video and a song in general, because people are going to watch it and be like, yo, I want to learn how to do that. They look so sick. You can like cut it in right here and be like, this is the move.
Both of us are half Pakistani and we were raised on Bollywood music and we really wanted to incorporate that.
So much of the percussion is tablas and we sampled bangles and a lot of stuff from Bollywood and we got the vibe of the song in one day. The tagline is, I don't give a fuck if you ain't on my team, because your team is so strong that you don't need this one person who's kind of let you down.
Thanks so much for watching and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Check it out.